My name is Carly, and my 1 minute is on Samuel Richardson. He was an English writer and printer, and he was very important in the Enlightenment. He wrote 3 books, and they were named Pamela, Clarissa, The History of Sir Charles Grandison, and his name was on the Index Librorum Prohibitorum, a list established by the Pope containing the names of books that Catholics were not allowed to read. And he lived from 1689 to 1761, and that's my 1 minute.